change comes opportunity. In studying this memory of Aldrin Sov, a truer nature of the nightmares is revealed. They are born of darkness, and drawn to it like moths to a flame. Kallus is such a fire. Through the Leviathan, Kallus's mind reaches down to the Lunar Pyramid, forging the connection that draws the nightmares to him. And should that connection be severed...
We can stop Kallus dead in his tracks before he causes any more damage. Your success with Crow isn't going to go unnoticed. Kallus will push back. He may be doing so already. Recently, I've been visited in the Helm and elsewhere by one of the Nightmare's heirs bound to the Crown. We need to push harder. I will be accompanying your next Severance mission to weaken Kallus's connection to the Pyramid. You and I will get this done.
Go to the Leviathan and harvest the necessary essence of the Nightmares. We must enact the next ritual of Severance before it is too late. And Guardian, keep watch over Zavala. As with Crow, the Commander may find confronting his past to be the most difficult mission he has ever faced. arises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others. They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them.
find it and destroy it.
Another rousing success. Tell me, will we ever see you smile again, Zavala?
You can't coax a smile out of him. I've tried. He's too much like Lord Saladin that way.
And yet, I've seen Saladin smile. It is a glorious thing.
second severance is at hand. We proceed as you wish, Commander. But whatever you hear, you must press forward.
Understood. Thank you, Iris.
Set your amplifiers. Sever Kallus' connection. And tread carefully.
I see your new protege, Zavala. I wonder, have you told them what became of the last warrior you trained?
Amplifier online. I'm detecting the commanders as well. As we learned with Crow, these devices will help. But our success hinges on resolving Zavala's inner demons.
Guardian, how can you trust Zavala when you keep secret the life he led before the city? I knew him before he was your commander. When he was young and boastful. We used to sit together, listening to the Zephyras. He listens to them sometimes, still.
They remind me of what I lost.
Focus, Zavala.
I am.
Why do you leave our names unspoken? Do the memories of that time pain you so much?
Security lockdown lifted across all nearby bulkheads. You are clear to proceed.
by scorn and horror I couldn't bring down. I couldn't reach you.
He is shaken. Zavala, tell them you are afraid. Confide in them. Why hide your feelings?
It doesn't matter how I feel.
That is why you will fail. You put your duty before your heart.
The phantoms trapped in this fetid hull sustain something that is growing. Zavala's nightmare is a part of it, but each amplifier further isolates her presence from Kallus's hold.
Stay with me a little longer. Life moved on around us, but we can wait here for a moment.
You chose to move when you could have stayed.
Zavi...
Don't. You have made your choice.
Go on ahead. I'll find my own way. Final amplifier set. I must be seeing things. The Scorn are wearing... Impossible. The House of Devils is gone.
Your eyes deceive you. Don't be fooled. reached the Severance site, Commander. The Guardian is closing on your position.
The brave Zavala holds his offering in clenched fingers, afraid to lose the pain he has kept close for so long.
It's all I have left.
You hoard our memory like a starving animal hoards bones, and call that reverence.
I mourned. I begged for your forgiveness. What more can I do?
Speak our names. Release us.
Guardian.
You say you mourned our death, Zavala. Stood at our graves, cried out in prayer to your traveler.
For a long time.
What good did it do? No ghosts found us. Instead, the Traveler gave the light to your enemies.
It's not that simple.
It is that simple. That abandoner deserves your duty more than me, more than our son. It is why you left us both to die alone.
Don't use him like that. I chose you. I tried to give it away.
You killed him. As much as the Fallen did, you wove your gallantry into his bones. My son's killers should meet.
I
it manifests from the harvester.
Away from me!
Strength, Zavala. See through your guilt. Blame. We cannot proceed until he finds forgiveness.
Forgiveness? You shall kneel to the fallen behind your wall after what they took. This new life dishonors your old one. It dishonors your son.
Hakim.
Your true family wouldn't torment you. This is your grief, Zavala.
My husband is not a liar, and I am speaking his words. He knows what he is.
A hollow man leading others to die. For a silent god.
Enough. Guardian, bring the commander back before any more damage is done.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Sorry. Thanks for your service, buddy. Put the good ducks on.
A hollow man, leading others to die. For a silent god. Is that what I've become? Have the years whittled away my nerve? I was convinced that seeing her might make things easier. That her absence cuts deeper than her presence. But they are equally sharp. Sophia. She wants me to speak her name, to confide my feelings in you. What good does it do? Go and see Eris. I'll tell her you're coming. She'll know what to say.
Stay sharp.
She wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Yes. Bad rattle in this one. Zavala will not speak to you of his regrets. But I will not let him bear them alone. Here, listen closely. Whispers and confessions as I have heard them. He would tell it differently. But memory clings so loosely to the truth. I will share what I know. Before the Vanguard, before the city, there was a woman. Her name was Sophia, and she was a surgeon. She came to Lord Saladin's gates, offering her skills in exchange for shelter. Zavala was his protege then. He had been taught his purpose, and he followed it without question. She maddened him. He infuriated her. But respect grew to admiration, and admiration to love. Does it surprise you that Zavala loved? She was meticulous and gentle, strong-willed, stubborn, fearless. It began with an infant, orphaned in a fallen raid. Saladin had taught Zavala duty, war, and the light. But Sophia showed him that he was more than an instrument of violence. She had one life, and she would share it with him. They called the boy Hakim. And he called Zavala father. In his joy, Zavala thought to abandon the light, as he had abandoned Saladin's ways. That joy ended as it began, with their son. When Hakim followed his father into battle, Zavala could not protect him, and Sophia could not save him. Hakim died in his mother's arms. Zavala wanted her forgiveness, but she knew there was nothing to forgive. And that giving up the light would be no absolution for him. They returned to the lives they once led. She found love again. She had a daughter. And when Sophia passed, he asked her to forgive him. Through each generation, he mourned. He asked for their forgiveness. And still, he has not found it.
Zavala's wounds run deeper than he allows us to see. The lengths he has gone to cut himself off from his heart is familiar. It is through accepting what we cannot change where we find the strength to move forward. We grieve, we move, and we grow. Zavala only knows grief. But perhaps there is hope in others. In the council of friends and family, there is no running from his truth any longer. The past is laid bare, and so too the commander's heart. Resume your patrols aboard the Leviathan Guardian, and I will see what can be done elsewhere.
okay, Commander? How are you holding up?
I've been better. Sounds like you have too.
Yeah. Pretty tore up inside. Any little thing sets me off. Might have said some hurtful stuff to somebody who didn't deserve it.
We've all been at our worst. When we're hurt, when we're afraid, we all fall apart.
Feels like I'm held together by duct tape and spit lately.
The last few weeks have opened up some old, old wounds. Reminded me of important people I've lost. My wife. My son.
Yeah. Yeah. I know that kind of hurt.
Hey, hero. I thought you might come back here. What with your buddy getting laid out? You looking for some closure?
Escape prisoners are destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
Noble. Let me run tactical for you. I've scoped the place out already. You want to stem the chaos, you'll have to take out the Warden's servitor. Things gone crazy.
Prison of Elders welcomes. Impress your Warden, yes.
Don't mind the PA. That's the Warden's servitor. Thing shorted its brain when the Warden left the prison. It thinks it is the Warden. Uses a print of his voice. It's running a combat subroutine called Challenge of the Elders.
To shut down the rail system to get us a clear path out. The Warden's servitor cut me off. Watch for oncoming transports.
Incoming.
This here is a Vex cell block. I didn't think time-traveling robots would form gangs in prison, but there are Vex here of multiple subtypes, slaved to a single mind.
Thank you.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed. Round one. Kill them dead, Guardian.
Guardian down.
They are dead. You are not. Round two. Dismantle mines, yes. Or you die. final round. A mighty cabal challenges.
Shiny.
You fought. You won. Your treasure awaits.
Looks like the trickster left you a present. I always hated her. But she made me laugh. Hey, get ready for the biggest gunfight ever fought in prison. That crazy servitor's down here.
Your scam here. You always have one.
No scam.
My guardian just annihilated a small army to kill one servitor. You have an army?
Careful who you threaten. I just wanted to help one of my favorite guardians out. Guy can't do that? I thought this was a new golden age. Be kind to each other. Am I right?
I'm sorry.